segundo tiempo. Allá al fondo aparece el gordito protagonista de este momento freak del partido.
Bien. Buen estado físico.
Bien, ahí va. Loco es poco, ¿eh? Ahí va. Apura la marcha el hombre.
Un saque para Dunga. Algo parecido a nuestro amigo César,
¿eh? Aprovechamos para darle un saludo a César, ¿eh? Un mensaje de Ronaldo que hay que llevarlo.
The first time I saw him play was at Cruzeiro. He was still a kid, just 16 or 17 years old. It was in a game where he ended up scoring 5 goals. And from that point on, he showed he was truly a phenomenon in the way he moved on the pitch and the way he scored goals. You can just see it, how someone's different to other players. Someone like Kaká doesn't have it. He's a great player, but he doesn't have that streak of genius, something that sets him apart. His movement off the ball is just fantastic. I've never seen anyone with better movement. He'd position himself in such a way that would make it really easy to play alongside him. I'd like to have played with him, because I'm sure he'd have then scored 2,000 goals. I'd have given him the ball every time. No one can criticize what he does on the pitch. It's impossible to knock him for his football.
I think he's a phenomenon. He's the finest example of someone battling against the odds that I've ever seen. Ever. For this boy to do what he did, after everything he went through, is incredible.
Sometimes you watch Ronaldo and you think, Cor, if you tried, you could have been the most incredible footballer ever.
The phenomenon is the best example I've ever seen of an athlete making an incredible comeback against all the odds.
I'm sure you've been asked this question many, many times, but it is a difficult question. Who is the best player you have played with or against in your career?
Sans hesitation, Ronaldo.
Without hesitation, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. Why?
Why? C'est le best. Et pourquoi? Parce que.
And why? Because we see very often, for me, very big players step up and perform in big games. And that's what he did. But I was especially impressed with him during training. He is number one.
Mais c'est le numéro un.
What do you think, and you are in this category as well, what separates the great players from the very good players?
La différence entre un très un bon et un...
The difference between a good player and a great player?
Vous savez,
you know, for journalists, in general, what makes a very good player is what you win. It's a function of what you do on the pitch and the titles that you win. I think, on a personal level, for me, the difference is actually why I say Ronaldo is number one, is because every day I train with him, and every day it'd be different. Every day I saw something new, something beautiful.
C'est ce qui fait la différence entre...
That's what makes the difference, for me, between a very good player and the exception, who for me is Ronaldo.
Et puis l'exception qui est pour moi Ronaldo.
Tinha muito a comemorar.
Vai ver.
Sou Ronaldo. Muito prazer em conhecer. Eu sou fenômeno Ronaldo Nazário dos Campos. E quero muito agradecer a Deus por ter me escolhido no meio de tantos. Igual a todo brasileiro, eu sou guerreiro, às vezes caio, mas eu me levanto.
É, parceiro,
mas eu me levanto. Sou Ronaldo. O desafio sempre esteve e estará em minha vida e eu já nem me espanto. E se o mundo é uma bola, a gente tem que entrar de sola pra ganhar o campo. Meu nome de milho de quatro pra cima e sobe o contento, ouvir a galera entoando esse canto. Nasci no Rio de Janeiro, alô, alô, Beto Ribeiro, minha área, eu sou Ronaldo. Jogo na linha, nova é minha, ninguém tá, acho que eu vi primeiro, o artilheiro, eu sou Ronaldo. O meu desejo é ser criança e não perder a esperança de ver o jogo mudar. Eu sou Ronaldo.
He did so many things so brilliantly. His business acumen, he rewrote the history in his time. And if he was at his heyday today with the Twitters and the Facebook and the way the media, the metabolism has sped up today, he'd be an even bigger star, if that's possible.
É de copos, gringo, fica ligado. Mais de 170 milhões, sou Ronaldo. R9, todo mundo sabe. Homem gol.